Hi children, today let us continue with letter Y. Children, can you tell me which letter is this? Correct, letter Y. Now, what is the sound of letter Y? Yes, Y. Letter Y sounds Y. Now, which are the words we have learned with Y sound? Y yak, Y yacht, Y yo-yo. Children, today Miss is going to teach you a phonic song for letter Y. Listen carefully. I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. Yeah, 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 yeah. Children, did you like the song? You should learn this song with action. Miss will show you once again. Okay? I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. I like to eat, eat, eat yogurt and bananas. Yeah, 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 yeah. Got it, children? Now, let us do a worksheet activity on letter Y. Dear parents, please help your child to identify the capital letter Y and to recognize its phonic sound and the new words thoroughly. Make them to do the worksheet only with crayons to trace the letter and to color the pictures. Make sure that their pencil grip is proper each time when they use the crayons. Children, this is the first worksheet of letter Y. The question says, color the capital letter Y and the related images. Children, this is the next worksheet for letter Y. The first question says, color and trace letter Y. The second one is, color the picture that begin with the Y sound. Children, what is the Y sound? Y. You have to color the pictures that begin with the sound Y. And finally, the third question is, circle the Ys. Children, hope you understood letter Y, its phonic sound and the related pictures. See you in the next class. Bye.